Well, welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us.
Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Here's Yang. They can spread the play now. Intercepted here.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Aga.
Ferdinand.
Palladino.
Here's Ferdinand.
Given possession away here. Guiding it through the defenders. Here's a chance. The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. So the first goal, it's 1-0. And he's got the ball back for his team with that tackle.
It's Ibrahimovic again.
Loxi.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Palladino. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can.
Ferdinand.
Found good room out here. And off he goes with some options. Excellent challenge from the defender in his own penalty area.
He's had a go, that's brave of him.
And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. He has absolutely battered that past the goalkeeper.
Well, I think if you ask the player afterwards, he'll say he has never struck a sweeter ball than that.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. So, away we go at 1-1.
Steered through. A real opening for it. They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
And we restart the game 2-1.
The target, players in the centre.
Into the attacking third. Loxi.
Pulls it back now. Looking for goal now. They blocked it there. That's an important clearance.
Here is Ibrahimovic.
Surely he must score. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Well, the cross could come in here.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Little piece of interplay between the two. Stolen the ball in the attacking third too. Made the tackle. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Hit in hard and low. Solidly away.
Hamsik.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
As you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Loxi.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Intercepted here. He might have put his teammate in here. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. Well, here comes the corner. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. That's a problem here for the referee, Dabussier. He's got it under control, I think. They can spread the play now. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Cross is blocked here. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Opportunity now. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Yang. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Into the attacking third. There was a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Being closed down now. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Looking for a through ball. Can finish it off. To the rescue. Well, that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Won the ball capably with that tackle. Ferdinand. Here's Yang. Patient play from them. Pulls it back rather than crosses. It's Messi. Loxley. Good interception. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Chance to get the ball in the box. And he's seen the shot. Needed to be brave, and he was. In goes the corner. Well, the play has broken down now. Well, they pressed well to win the ball back. They might have played him in here. And he banged it away. Put the corner in the middle. Dangerous ball dealt with by the goalkeeper's punch. Read that well with the interception. Oh, Paladino. On to Ibrahimovic. Cut out the pass. It's Ibrahimovic again. Loxley.
Looking, crafting the through pass.
So close. With that good delivery. Well, a millimetre away. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. The short route here. Players arriving in the middle. Good save by the keeper. Players up in support if he needs them. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Great. Ibra. He got back. Needs to say, cool. It's hit the post. Can they follow it in?
Oh, what a moment that was. A wonderful effort hitting the woodwork. Just inches away.
Made a quick interception. Zhang. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, they've made the defenders turn here with that pass. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Gone in a bit crude, probing pass. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chuck. Ibrahimovic! The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Messi anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Wijnaldum. Loxley.
The visitors having lots of the ball, and I've been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition. They've dictated the tempo. They're totally in control. Can they see it through to the end?
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. And it's with Ferdinand. Here's Yang. Paladino. Hamsik. Out to a wide man who's got room. Cleared away by the defender. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. And the referee's letting it go. Back to him again. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Intercepted here. And they've cut it out. Here is Ibrahimovic. Aga. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on to the rescue again. He's bought the defenders a little bit of time, but not much of it. Crafting the through pass.
Teammates getting out the chance to cut the deficit here. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
An opportunity here. There's some space. Could score! He stopped it, incredibly, I think. Corner played in. Headed back into the middle. Well, we're down to the last minute here. Hamsik. And that's dealt with the problem. whistle's gone for the last time today. The side we expected to win have been given a huge shock here. Very unpleasant game for them. But the underdogs, no wonder they're dancing around the touchline in celebration. It's an amazing victory.
It is, and give them credit. They took their chances when they came their way, and the defence...